it's me, Christopher Nuciola, the Balloon King, and in this video, I'll be blowing up this limited edition foreign balloon, as big as I could get it without popping. Here we go. This is how you blow it up, as big as you could get it without popping. This is what it looks like. A very, very unusually looking balloon, but absolutely beautiful nonetheless. And you could get these at the dollar store and stuff, but they're actually from a foreign country and they're foreign made. They're called launching balloons. And this is what they look like, beautifully blown up. Well, hope you enjoyed this one, everybody. Gotta go and peace out.